Good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are fine at your home. Here also I am very good, Nana. So this is 5th class social, 6th lesson, the land of forest. So today I just want to tell you, or I just want to show you textual reading, Nana. See, the region between the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn is the equatorial region. This region has a hot and wet climate. The Democratic Republic of the Congo lies in this region. The Democratic Republic of the Congo, which means DRC. The DRC is the second largest country in Africa after Algeria. It has an area of about 23.5 lakh square kilometers. The equator passes through the northern part of the country. Next location. The country is located in Central Africa. It is surrounded by 9 countries. See map 6.2 and name these countries. Next, land. River Congo, the second largest river in Africa, flows through the country. This river is known as the Highway of Central Africa. The country lies in the center of the river basin, which is a vast low-lying area covered with rainforest. It is surrounded by mountains and the plateaus. Towards the northeast lie the Ruwenzori Mountains. Mount Margarita is the highest peak in this range. The country has 4 major lakes: Albert, Edward, Kivu, and Tanganyika. These lakes lie along the eastern boundary of the country. Next, climate. The country has an equatorial climate. It is very hot and rainy throughout the year. Humidity is high, which makes it uncomfortable at times. Mornings are generally pleasant. At noon, the temperature is very high and the heat is unbearable. Gradually, clouds build up, resulting in heavy rain in the afternoons. Evenings and nights are cool and comfortable. So, remaining paragraphs I'll make you in another video. Until then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye.